Knowing American businessman was there the same day. He's the one who suggested Benedict to you as a potential mark. He said it was the most beautiful job he'd ever seen, and he went on and on about this job, and then he said...
You're gonna regret it.
They love you. You're such a rainmaker, you're such a powerful player.
Thank you.
And you have such a great personality that everybody just loves to be in your films. How did it feel, and when was it really that you knew that the sequel was up for grabs?
Well, for these movies?
Yeah.
It wasn't. I got a script, and I called Clooney, and I called Soderbergh, and I sent them the script, and they read it, and they called me and said, let's do this. And then we got Pitt involved, and Damon, and Julia, and one thing led to another.
But, I mean, you've got to have the Hollywood experience and the Hollywood touch to be able to book all these actors at one point, you know, book them for 77 days straight in Europe and get all the locations. I'm reading about all the magic you created behind the scene with your connections. Tell our audience and the young producers how long, how much work and how much effort and discipline does it require to have such a touch in this industry?
47 years.
47 years. Okay.